Hello, my people. From Otashebo Mama, una de agree the house. Also, una de fine. My brothers and sisters, now the update about what they go on with Ada Jesus. About the story of Ada Jesus. So, what happened? Rita don't come out. So, she do video. Say, she received many messages. Every people they call her about what they go on about the video where it happened for church. When I don't first watch on us, if I never watch it, day for my page for them, when I'll see them for them. So the video where they for carry Ada Jesus go church where pastor can say, you know, they forgive her. Even Rita can even say she not go forgive her for what Ada do. You know, with that vaccination, everything. So it day for that video, everybody see what he go on for them. But she can't come out now. Say she received message. Everybody they call her, they please and say may you know, you know, say everybody not be the same. May you forgive and forget what he happened. So she do the video. Now the video I will still put on and still watch her. The way when she called the talk, say she don't forgive her. You know, everybody not be the same. Some people there when you offend them, when you go tell them say, I beg, forgive me. That he go say, I know if he forgive you, but he know me say he not go forgive you. You understand? Because you get the way where you tell the forgive person. The other one get the way where you tell the they do is something, where they forgive another person. Some people there, if you offend them, that moment he not forgive you. So even there, he go pass maybe some days or you know, he go say, okay. I forgive you, but I own now that video. I think they do that video. I think 2 days ago, I be. But when she can't do this one, say she forgive Ada Jesus. So everybody knows, say you know, plus he offend you, you get the time where you take forgiven. But as for me, as you know, say I know if you thought say the woman do bad, say not forgiven that moment, and not they brain. And not be, everybody get your character as it take they do something. You see some people now, if you do their something, you go just talk for them, talk and put everything come on. It don't finish for a mind. When some people say, you go put out for a mind, you go put the carry and they go, you go reach a year before the thing will come up for a mind. And here some people say like that. Then this one now, this Rita, oh, now, you don't forgive. Then this, native daughter can still talk about what did they go as a pastor. No one forgive Ada Jesus, you know. Evil talk and say, you know, so not say the time where I at that fair come at way, no way. They can't talk say na kidney problem na he gets. But the native daughter can talk say, he ask his father. If father say no be kidney problem. Say you know be like saying all this spiritual something like that. Now they affect the girl. So this native daughter constitutes say may they try, may they forgive this girl. Because me, I know where shall I don't know as I take talk because you know, see, let me some people say church, I must as I take talk. Me, I just talk and say for church, it did say anything where person do you because then they preach, you know, all these pastors they preach and say if person do you bad, try to forgive her. So now that one, now this native daughter can't try to tell the pastor, say, may they try to forgive this girl. Normally, na pastor, na supposed to call the tell this native daughter, but anyway, not bad. Na native daughter, na call the tell pastor, may they try to forgive this girl of what she do. Anything where she do, may they use her and say rob mind. Because I know, say they pain, say some people, they will just cut your body, put what you not do, put her for inside. Without them, no, say what you they do, so it will damage them. They know they think about that one. But as now we they talk about person way no way. If you see the picture of that girl, you know say not be joking matter. Not be joking matter. Nobody pray for anybody. Nobody they pray say may person die or something like that. Because by the way when the people take this other issue, many people really want make this pastor Odumeje may forgive and forget. As he claim as a pastor to forgive and forget this and that Jesus. Because we all will be sinner. Every day by the night we take the sin. Because you know if you thought say, you know, you'll be pastor, you never sin. No, you still get your own sin. If you forgive person, God will still forgive you. What till you still do. So this native doctor come out, he still talk your mind, he still, you know, still tell them, say, make them try to forgive and forget what he pass. Even the man, as I talk for my video last, the one where I do 2 days ago or yesterday, this man, this native doctor, even commoted money for a pocket, 100,000, give the, and that Jesus. So, you know, because they said they want carry and go Indian for anything when they want to go do for that. And he still put, you know, still put your money. He not can care, say that girl fair insultan or you want me bring him down. You know, because you see, he not me say you they go church, you be good person. Or you they do juju, you be bad person. No, it depends of you. It depends of waiting as your mind be. Some people they go, they do juju, but in mind, eh? If you just ask him for anything, forgiveness, he don't forgive you. We see this one now as example. But all, we all are not the same. I make me and they talk and say, if you they do juju, do and well. If you they go church, they do and well. Because we now we be the juju, now we be the church, now we be the God. Because nobody does see God face to face, nobody. But now we, human, now be the God and the devil. Now, so me and they talk all the time. I say, now we be devil, now we be God also. So, my brothers and sisters, I'll put the two videos, none are watching. The one where Rita do, with this, the one where this native daughter do, as he still talk your mind, see, tell them, say, make them try to forgive and forget, because to save this girl, because anything where you person do, if you don't, they sick, anywhere where they carry you go, they'll say, people where you offend, try to go. Beg them, may they forgive you. You know, may they forgive you because we don't know whether not true, whether not now what did they do? Not really they affect her or no. Nobody know. But anything at all, you know, say if something don't happen, they must tell you, say who you offend. And he must come and say, you offend people, try to tell them, may they forgive you, may they, you know, may you go apologize to them. So my brothers and sisters, I put the video now. Do well now, bye-bye. Now even help me share.
My great people in the world, I am happy you've all seen the lies that Jesus lied and hit on me. I am happy I've been vindicated. A lot of people called me from every part of the world asking me to forgive her because I said I will not forgive her. I am here to tell all of you that I've forgiven Ada Jesus. Onya na akpo me ba, onya na akpo me ba, onya na akpo me ba, agbayala Ada. From my heart of hearts, Ada Jesus, I've forgiven you. But I want to sound a note of warning. Onye kili kwa kunya don't know around in you. Unapol is a man of God. It's not for you. It's for God. Omuna didi abiani rubi kita wele ife tobo. Ife arwana amai kale kale na atu egu. Ewafwe. Man of God, wele Bible biade bini rubi ki ife a enaba. Who kept this? Bible. Stop insulting men of God, particularly my man of God, Prophet Chukwu Emeka Ohanemere Odumejeje. Well, only a solo no monso. Or the mom manyaka muajiwe no nye neighbor. Bali debe no makanan mesu Odumeje. Akadi onye moweli asilisi. I am comfortable staying with him. Chebedim Makinodu, leave us alone. Ada Jesus, Abayalugumi, from my heart of heart, like I said, Abayalugumi, my fans, wherever you are, the whole people in the world, Bikun, Abayalugumi, Ada Jesus. Thank you for intervening. I thank all of you for intervening. I thank all of you that called to ask me to forgive her. I have forgiven her. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, all my fans.
Papi akpupu ọnụ sị na ọrịa ya bụ kidney mbụ. Pastor Oku, you are a man of God. You akpupu ọnụ iji asị Jesus take control. You nwere ike ikwu common truth. Igwe onye o mefe, go and beg Rita, go and beg Ofia, go and beg so-so people, go and beg Odumedi, go and beg everybody, so that this girl will be free. Ọ bụ nọ na anwụ anwụ dịlu enigwe, ka Chukwu nna nabata mkpụrụ obi ahụ, ọ bụ na enigwe a na ọ dị real. But you engage this girl, make her not to come out on time. Because you can see Obi. Now mountain is taking place. That God is working. God is a miraculous God. Does not mean when you offend someone, you should not go and apologize. What you are owing is an apology. You will not kill yourself. Someone may be under duress and did something bad to you and ask for apology. You forgive that person. So, I want to use this medium to beg everybody, Miss Oma, that Jesus will make it. I'm going to reform my mother and call my mom. She insulted me. She humiliated me. She did all she did about me. She insulted her mother because of me. Because her mother told her, "You love your father, go if you." I'm going to reform my mother and call my mom. The woman tried. I don't blame the woman. So, what I'm trying to say, they should go and look for the pastor Oko to go and call his fellow pastor to forgive this girl. Because if a man named this girl, there is no power in tradition. There is no power. No, 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 simple mathematics. Mana, the girl may film them, madam. Mana, be a go a bully a dian for apology. All we need to do, all of us, Monuku Monenta, should go and accept her apology. No, bros, no, moro. It's not a leg glory. In a leg glory, na a muddy bayon. In a leg glory, in a one, in a muddy bayon. I watched the video. I don't know code me. The boy, the other husband was crying. Chukwu am going to go the man biko. God in heaven knows you have begged me. Any other thing they are talking, they are wasting their time. Because who has the final say in man's life is God. Despite that her time has already going to due. Because I don't see her as a person that will survive it much. But we are nobody owns the life. God can become a miraculous God. God can be a miraculous God. In order, I am not happy the way I saw her. Throughout yesterday night, I did not even sleep. I could not even eat food. I'm thinking, how come? I was trying to. I'm seeing this thing. Come on time. Kaibido meya simba. Now, the other ones I did on her back, I'm the one using my money doing it. I am the one using my money, canceling everything. In our own, we used to buy things and pursue somebody spiritually. I am begging everybody that this girl has offended. For the sake of me, of your Folago. But please, with a condition, we should temper justice with mercy. Forgiveness is not a sin. World should blame that his pastor that used to lie. Can you just imagine when the girl's parents were saying that this girl is not seeking kidney problem for long? But they formulated it. They said, I want to eat a glory. I am not eating a glory. This incident happened last year. I have forgiven her, Jesus. I have forgiven her from my heart, too. Not forgiving her in the front. Go to the back here, I said, die. No. I can't open. My prayer is for her healing. I pity for her. I feel bad. My mind was full with tears. Up till now, I could not sleep. I am in seriously pain in my heart. My heart bleeds. I won't lie to you. Inside me, I am not, my mind is shaking. I am not happy seeing her condition. I wish she can walk with her leg and come at the beginning. Would have known how to be pleasing, everything. I can easily follow her to the church to beg any pastor. Please, pastors, I beg you people, forgive Ada Jesus. Ada mess of my, she's still one daughter. All of us have children. Somebody will offend us, out of provocation, we may do undo. But when we think otherwisely, think back, think front, we should know that we have children. Madam, what I don't want. Let's forgive this girl. Despite that, she offended me, I'm the first person she offended. That was when I started doing my incantation. Ada. No guy adele in my because mass no guy adele get them. He shall be well with you. I pray that you recover. Because I know the sickness have eaten off. I don't know how to revive and how to do, but all we have to do, everybody should be tapping her in prayer points. If God of mercy will mercy for her. If she passed away, it is by his will. Not from my hand. Nobody killed her. Not that you offended spiritual people. The ghost of the land is not happy with her. But as for me, the ghost of the land in my side, forgive her, that Jesus. Forgive her. From my heart. I even sent my money to some places I went. With my own personal money, I sent 50,000 yesterday. Can you receive to her, Michael? Tony! Oh, my man, I pass me away sometimes. Can you see the Kuala? The Kuala, the Kuala, 50,000
Okay, come with you.
Please, everybody, they should forgive her that Jesus. We should not use because she's sick and say that she will die. Saying that somebody will die with your mouth. I had no wish out there to. All I wanted her to come and I didn't tell them to come and apologize. Because she offended me. Not knowing that this thing will hook her like this. Although this is how other could hook people. She had not been seeking for kids. Don't mind them. Lie people. Pastor Okun, you are the problem of this girl. You deceive her. You're not a good man. I wish you were a good man. We have told this girl to go apologize to the people she offended. Are you not a pastor? Call Odumeje, your fellow power man of God, and plead. Brother, please forgive our sister. That is what you would have done. Than you seeing her being disgraced, how she came here and I started attacking her. Ada, you will not die. You will die. Ada, you will do this. How will she feel? How will she feel? But I welcomed her. Although at the first time we will not eat together. But when I canceled the course, I gave her 100,000. It's my personal money. I gave out of pity. Even if they went to India or anywhere they are going, they still need money. I will still contribute. What I did to her is out of provocation. Because she accused me wrongly. The one I went on her back, this is the 50,000 that I sent to them. Yes, it's 50. see it? You see it? You see it? 50,000. That's I sent to the people because I was provoked. I went to Aguleri. You know, go to. Mm-hmm. I told them that this girl is insulting me. That this is how I want it to be. She says she will not come. That a pastor is saying you pray in mountain. Mountain, which guy is your mountain? Well, you offend somebody, go and apologize. This is in the Bible. In the book of Mark 11, verse 25. Forgive someone that has sinned against you. So your Father in heaven will also forgive your trespasses. But people are not preaching that in you are saying. You are not practicing it. No amount of things somebody did to you and come to apology in the sick time, whereby you know, you don't know the day you will die. You won't forgive that person. Think twice, though, before you conclude, though. Don't allow people to push you. Don't allow people to push you to be wicked. If you know you are not wicked, don't prove wickedness to people. Everybody will die. Even me will die. Everybody will die on earth. Nobody is above death, though. I am telling you my mind. Let them, all the pastors, all the deaconess and deacon she offended, please forgive her. Forgive her from your heart, even if she passed away tomorrow. So that you know that you are forgiving her. Nobody owns the life of a man. They spread that we control spiritual based on we are spiritualists.